In this video, we're going to look at how we can always show the scroll bar on the Mac. If you've been a Mac user for a while, you may remember many years ago, the scroll bar was always shown. Well, we can still turn that on to where the scroll bar always shows. Now, before we get started, I first wanted to introduce myself. I'm Dan from Dan's Tutorials. I create easy-to-follow video tutorials for the Mac, iPad, iPhone, Apple Watch, and Apple TV. You can find all of these videos at danstutorials.com. All right, let's get back to why you are here. Let's see how we can always show the scroll bar on the Mac. Let's go to my Mac. Now, I first want to mention that I am using macOS Ventura. If you're using an older version of macOS, you can still do this. You just need to go to the System Preferences, and it's, I believe, under General or Appearance. You'll see it where you can always show the scroll bar. But with macOS Ventura, Apple changed how System Preferences work. It is now System Settings. So how can we do this with macOS Ventura or later? Well, all you need to do is just go up to the Apple menu, and then from here we go to our System Settings. Again, this is what replaced System Preferences. I select it, and now what we do is we go over to Appearance. Under Appearance, what you're going to see is Show Scroll Bars. All I need to do is just select Always. When I select Always, what it's going to do is always show the scroll bar. So let's go ahead and select this and watch what happens. You're going to see that I have a lot of items here. The scroll bar shows. But then if I don't do anything, that scroll bar disappears. Now when I turn this on, you can see that that scroll bar is here. It is always going to be showing. And it does this within any app. So now when I go over to Safari, and I open up a web page. Let's go to Apple here. You're going to see that my scroll bar is always showing on the right side here. So now I can just swipe up, and we can see that that scroll bar here is moving. And I can also just drag this to scroll through the page manually. So that's how we can always show our scroll bar on the Mac with macOS Ventura or later. Basically, what we need to do is just go to our System Settings, and then we go to Appearance, and you'll see Always Show Scroll Bar. By default, it is set to automatic. All you have to do is just select Always, and that scroll bar will always show no matter what app you're in. If there's scrollable content, you're going to see that scroll bar. So that's how we show our scroll bar, or always show our scroll bar on the Mac.